What's better than selling a product? Selling multiple products. And order bumps are a great way of getting users to add additional items to the cart. So if you are looking to give your online sale a boost, watch this video and learn how to create an order bump. For our tutorial, we'll be using Fluent Forms, as currently this is the most reliable and user-friendly form builder for WordPress. So let's get started. Well, creating an order bump form with Fluent Forms is a matter of 2 minutes. First, we'll create an order form and then we'll show you how to add an order bump. Go to your WordPress dashboard, create an order form here. We'll be creating ours with a blank form. First, we're selecting a two-column container to separate the name and email field. You can keep both the first and last name sections, or you can simply remove the last name option by going to the edit section for that field. Just untick the unwanted field from the checkbox. Done. Then we're adding a payment field from the payment fields part. You can also customize this field as you need. For example, let's change the element label from the product name to Fenty Beauty Foundation and set the payment amount as $30. To provide different payment options to your users, select the payment method field also from the payment fields. Now let's add that bump option we've been talking about. Here we're selecting a one-column container to line up the fields. Then we are moving to the payment field again for the order bump. From the edit section, let's select the checkbox sections for the product display type to make our additional item visible. Hide the element label. Add the payment item text as "Yes, I want a Fenty Beauty concealer at $15" and set the price for the item. Here you need to change the amount separately so that the calculator can sum up the total amount. In this case, we're setting it to $15 and that's the discounted price of our product. Now you can also set a custom HTML field to add some description for the additional item. Lastly, we are editing the submit button. Here you have to add a short code to calculate the total price of all items. The code for WP Fluent Forms is on the screen. Done! Just don't forget to click on the save form button. Now your order form is ready to make the extra sale to your users. Last but not least, you can also do some custom CSS changes to make your form more appealing. Click on the preview and design section just next to the save form option and design your form with the fantastic CSS editors of Fluent Forms. If you want to know more, we have a detailed post about how to create a custom CSS form with Fluent Forms. Link to that article is in the description. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to WPManageNinja. Find us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and our very own blog posts.